now the last performer in these world championships, Emilia Everly of Romania. And the last performer still has a chance. In fact, tied for the lead coming to the final round here. Can she beat out Nellie Kim? Well, a 9.95 would do it.
Jim, she has an interesting routine for being such a somber lady, or seemingly so, never smiling. She shows more animation in this exercise than anywhere else. Sometimes frustration and sometimes joy. Runs in the competition. 1.5 twist to a flip-flop, full twist, or tuck. Watch this.
Very nice.
Frustration.
Romanians tend to like to put some playful action into these floor exercises, it seems.
I understand some of it is their, some of their dances that they do in their country, some of their folk dances. And our last tumbling run, a double twist, a double back.
What's that? 9.95 is not out of the realm.
Not at all.
Emilia Everly, last performer in the World Championship for Women. Headed down the steps now towards her teammates. Kind of interesting that with Nadia Comăneci reach out with an injury, the Romanians seem to have rallied around as a team a little bit more. A little bit more smiling among them. Pats on the back last year at the World Championships in Strasbourg, France. They were quite glum and silent the entire time. Not so here today, as you can see. A little extra bow for Emilia Everly. Should be a good mark.